Okay, just to begin, just say who you are and what you do. Like with you.
In the band or in life?
Both, if you want.
I'm Brian, I play drums.
Ash, I play guitar and sing.
Steve, I play bass.
Dave, I play guitar and I'm a social worker.
Thank you.
been asked to do some things before, and we couldn't quite get our schedules to work. But we got asked to play All Tomorrow's Parties in England last year. Or no, this year.
Well, oh wait, yeah.
We were asked last year. And they gave us about a 9-month head start, so we felt like we had enough time to sort of figure it out. So we were like, why not?
Yeah.
It's time. So we practiced and felt like we could do it, and we sort of missed playing with each other, so it worked out.
Yeah, I think the approach that when we first started talking about it, which I thought was great, was we just kind of revisited all the material with a fresh set of ears. And so if Ash came in and said, hey, I've got this part I'd like to change, we said, well, let's change it so that we're really happy with the stuff that anything that might have happened along the way years ago and we've listened to it plenty of times that we didn't want to do, we had the opportunity to change it. So it's kind of like we don't really look at this as a reunion. It's more of a reformation kind of. And so it's fun playing music with these guys again. It's great.
Curious stranger, I know you're here. Curious stranger.
weren't really sure if we were going to be relevant to younger people, actually. And I don't know if we are, but maybe we are.
There have definitely been some people who come up to us and, you know, obviously our ages are probably, we could figure it out, but it's like people come up to us and said, I was five. I'm kind of like, man, I don't really want to hear that right now, you know. I never got to see you play. I was like, okay, well, fine. Yeah.
We're going to play an old song. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks. Good night.
Thanks.